It took a long time for us to come back, so here we go. So, last time you seen me, all you were sometimes like these old, except the McDonald's. But today we're not gonna build anything. We'll show you how to create something and put it to the shop. So, let's get to it. So, what do you want me to build to put in my shop? See, I put this Eiffel Tower in my shop.
It's pretty beautiful.
And this is my biggest Eiffel Tower that I didn't put in the shop. But this one, I put in my shop. Comment down below which one is better. I say this one. This one is so tall. So this is my mansion. This is the longest build I ever built. So today we're going to build in top of builders. Oh no, not that. God damn it. Portal? Meh. Oh wait, no, I have to write something. So I'm going to make you guys a foyer. So there we go, our own foyer. So you go to build, user builds, save a new build. Yeah, you know what? I'm just building somewhere else that I won't go anywhere near my build. Ocean. I know the stone comes in the ocean, but the ocean is nowhere near my house. But this is not it yet. Yeah, go to build. Go to user build. Go to save a new building. And it shows this. So you this is not showing this up. I'll just build a red balloon that it would like. So if you've seen It Chapter 2, just watch it in cinemas. Or Blu-ray. Watch it anywhere you want, but except somewhere else at home because I have internet. Thank you. But you think I don't know it? I know it. It's a scary clown that can turn into anything he wants. Like almost anything. Okay, build it. Okay. Now go to your other build. Save new build. Select. Capture. That's a picture of it. The build's name is it. You can do whatever you want. Anything. And then just build. And you can write something that belongs it, the scary clown. It's a scary clown. It is stone. Create. And now go to user build and now write it. Okay, since there's no results, I'll just write one of my builds, which is the push. And this is not only for people to buy. Also, if you want to build another one, you can build it. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. So bye.